There are two fuse box locations for 2010 Hyundai Sonata. The first one is located on the driver's side of the dash. There would typically be a cover here, but it's probably been pulled. And once you pull the cover, you will see the fuse panel. The second fuse box is located under the hood on the driver's side here. There would also typically be a cover here, but it has probably been pulled.